And I got my mojo working. 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 It just don't work on you. Now a mojo.
That is Dave Rimowitz giving us a bit of blues fiddling, and I'm George Mariner Moll, here for the Discovery Orchestra. Dave and I have been exploring different kinds of fiddling in this series of five chats. In this fourth one, we want to find out what makes blues fiddling sound the way it does.
When you talk about blues violin, well, it's all about really singing. There's not a lot of blues violin instrumentals, although there are some. Papa John Creature is a great blues violinist. He's gone now, but he had a great sound, and it wasn't about playing a lot of notes. It's about the rhythm, and it's about the choice of the notes, and it all comes out, of course, of the blues scale. So if I'm going to be playing in G, say, for instance, that's your basic five-note scale, pentatonic scale. Then they add in these notes. That's the blues note. The flatted fifth going to the fifth. Or the flatted fifth going to the fourth.
Dave continues with some more thoughts on blues violin.
And that's what blues is about. It's just, you say the feeling and then you repeat it on the instrument behind you. And you repeat that same feeling. However, like, it's just emoting on what you say. It's like the guy, the singer, I happen to be the singer and the instrumentalist, but if I was the instrumentalist, I would just remark about what he's saying. Like, I hear you, brother. I felt that same thing too. I know exactly what you're going through, and this is the way I feel about it. So if I'm singing, yeah, when the train left the station, that guy's seeing his own version. It's just like everyone, we listen to music, you know? We see our own version of that pain, and then we relate to it, or that joy. And blues just helps you find your own version.
So let's close this out by rejoining Dave back in the old blues standard, All Love's in Vain.
Followed her to the station with a suitcase in my hand. I followed her to the station with a suitcase in my hand. I hard to tell, hard to tell. And all your love's in vain. When the train come in the station, it had two lights on behind. When the train come in the station, it had two lights on behind. The red light was my baby, the blue light was my mind. When the train left the station, yeah, I looked her in the eye. When the train left the station,
Yeah, I looked her in the eye. Yeah, I felt so sad and lonesome. I could not help but cry. Yeah, I felt so sad and lonesome. I could not help.